I get this question a lot. If I upload a photo to one of my Google My Business posts, does it live in my album? No. Consider them two totally separate worlds. When you upload a post and you put up a photo or a video, that only lives in the post section. A Google My Business, what I call the business album, the photo album, lives, and it's almost like the best way to describe it is if you went over to someone's house, a friend's house, a cousin's house, a boyfriend or girlfriend's house, and the parents started showing you a photo book, a photo album. So you're going through the photos. These are photos that live forever with your Google My Business profile. When people are going through, they're able to search through these photos, and they do. And the metrics and the insights prove this. So when people are considering your brand, when they're considering buying a product or service from you, in their micro moment, one of the things they're doing is looking through your photo album. Very, very important that you have photos. So here's what you want to do. Now, in the album, you can upload a cover photo, a profile pic. If you have an interior, if you have a brick and mortar physical location, you can do interior pics. You can do exterior pics. But then you can do at work, you can do the team, you can do basically products. What you want to do when you start your Google My Business profile is have at least five photos. You should have at least five photos. And these should be photos that you take from your phone. I'm not talking about stock images that you get somewhere. I'm not talking about an image that you grab offline. I'm talking about photos of your actual business. Now the profile pic is going to be your brand, right? So it's going to be your logo. Your cover photo, most likely it's going to be something that mixes your logo with maybe something like, if you have a service fleet, it's going to be a truck. If you have a store, maybe it's the inside of your store. If it's products, your products lined up. And remember, the cover photo is a rectangle. It's a long rectangle. The profile pic is a square like that. You'll see as you go in and you upload your photos. Now, those are two photos right there. So at least you want three more. I like to see when I go to a Google My Business profile that they have a robust amount of photos. I want to see 5, 10, 15, 20, and I want to see people adding more and more photos every single month. Now, what I say, you should be trying to add 2 to 3 photos at minimum, 2 to 3 photos every single month. And these, again, are photos of your products, your people, of the process that you have. Okay, we want to see if you're a brick and mortar store, I want to see your products in hand. I want to see customers happy holding your products. I want to see the people in the back that are making the things work, that are making the business work. If you're a service-based business, show me before and afters. Show me clients that are happy with their work. Show me the people again in the office that make everything work. I want to see the whole holistic view of your business. Now, we haven't even talked about videos yet. So in your business album, you actually have the ability to upload videos. As a rule of thumb, when you build your Google My Business profile, you should try to have at least one video. One video to start, that's all I ask. And it could be a video of you, it could be talking head just like this, right? So it could be you talking about your brand, about your story, how you started. Again, people are in their micro moments, they're making quick decisions, but at the same time, they need to know, like, and trust you. A video is a great way for them to get to know you better. So you want to take the time to put up a video. Now, other ideas of videos, a slideshow. So a slideshow of your products or services you offer. It could be you narrating and taking a photo or taking a video around as you do something. It could be a testimonial of one of your clients that are telling people how wonderful you are, how you're the best thing since sliced bread. So 5 photos, 1 video to start. As you proceed, month after month, continue adding content to your business album. And I'd love to see at least 2 to 3 new photos and 1 new video each month. This is really going to help you to build up your content library, but also it's going to help people to start making decisions. They're going to have more information, more data points to make decisions on whether they want to buy with you or not. So that's your business album. Very, very important. Make sure you're keeping it up, you're adding to it, and also look at the measurements, look at the insights. You have access to all of these insights within Google My Business, and we'll talk more about that, but you'll see which photos are working really well, which videos are getting a lot of playtime. That's going to tell you what kind of content really works with your prospects and your customers. here's to your success.